You know, really, are you going to keep your mouth shut there and go to jail?
I deny.
You change your mind. Jackson?
Maybe.
Bit of a surprise, him showing up, wasn't it?
Didn't stick around, though, did he? Jackson.
Yeah? Saying what?
I don't even know what to spend the rest of my life in. Beating up one stupid enough. No, I just said that I'm sorry, and if you wanted to go out for a drink sometime, then that'd be cool. But you know, I showed up.
Same reason he came to see you at yours. He didn't want to see you get locked away, any more than the rest of us, mate.
No, Harry, you listen to me. You really changed your life.
Who's only going to change?
People without you, it would have been so much harder for me to accept it.
Well, she wasn't there yet.
We'll stay after today.
Yeah, I'm sure
you see it. Let's hope he's turned a corner.
No, I don't, but I'll be honest. Having a great night, and I'd love to have more, but I don't want to come between you and Doug.
There's nothing going on, we're just friends.
He obviously cares a great deal about you, and I don't want to upset him.
Neither do I.